Alrighty, hey everyone, it's your boy Manny. Today we're going to be reacting to Lorna Shore, Pain Remains, Part 1, Dancing Like Flames music video. So let's go. Very excited. Very excited for this. Not sure what to expect, really. So, yeah. Probably gonna tell us a story. Yeah, this already looks like it's gonna be depressing as hell. Like, just look at my man. He's done, bro. He's sitting there in the rain. I feel sad already. I feel sad. Pain remains. Some fat chugs. Yeah, I love the filmography so far. I love the setting here. They got the lightning in the background. Epic. Man, you can tell the chorus is so uplifting. This is gonna be sad, bro. I can tell it. I'm telling it. I'm probably gonna be crying by the end of this video. I like the sound though. I love the intricate guitar riffs. I love how they have this uplifting chorus. It's heartfelt. I can feel the feels creeping up on me. See, I can see the video. He's now at the doctor's with his wife. Yeah. Story is unfolding here. Man, I love the guitar solo here because it is, everything about the song is emotional. You can hear the music, you can hear the music is emotional, the video is emotional. This guitar solo just felt emotional. You could hear it sounded like the guitar was kind of crying. You know, it had that sound to it, so. Yeah, really like the solo here, very emotional. Plays well into the song. I guess it's going to be cut there. Yeah, I did. I was. I think there are going to be multiple parts. I think that's. This is why this says part one. Well, this song was very emotional. I usually try not to get emotional on video, but I got very close to being emotional here. The song was very powerful. The music video was very powerful. All in all, I think this was an amazing time. I am really impressed by this band. I really admire the approach they took to the song musically. I like how the vocalist had some clean vocals at the end. Sometimes you have to take a step back and reach out from the original heavy deathcore breakdown after breakdown songs. This was a nice, refreshing take on a new sound for them. So, all in all, I very much enjoyed it. I like the emotional appeal to the song. Very impressed by all of this. Like, comment, subscribe to see more, guys. Let me know what you think of the comments. Very intrigued to hear the second part to the song and what they're going to be releasing soon. And I will see you guys on the next video. Thank you all for watching.